Marlieke de Kraker and colleagues reflect on the need for better global estimates for the burden of antimicrobial resistance.
This article was authored by Marlieke E. A. de Kraker, Andrew J. Stewardson, and Stephan Harbarth.